Hi. So, I don't know if I mentioned it yesterday, but yesterday was the first time that I ever took a what is that?
Oh.
What is that?
I don't know.
It's weird.
It has wings.
And it's long and it's gross.
I don't want the spider with wings.
Anyway, yesterday was the first time I ever took a dissolvable Ativan, like under the tongue, and it affected me very, very quickly, and it made me feel really, really gross, and I still feel gross. So tomorrow I have a doctor's appointment to get the old Ativan that I used to take, because it doesn't make me feel this way. So I'm gonna try to fix that problem, because it's not like I take it very often. It's like once or twice a month, but when I need it, I need it, and I don't want to feel the way I did yesterday or today, because I still feel gross today. Like, I have a really, really bad headache, and I'm really, really tired. So it is now 5 o'clock, and we're gonna go have a bonfire at my mom's house with Tor, and then we'll see how long I can actually stay awake for, because I'm just, that's how I feel today. How do you feel today?
I don't feel very good, but I just basically gave myself a neti pot.
With what?
So I went to take a drink of water. I did it super fast. And it literally...
Oh, you didn't mean to.
No, I didn't mean to. It literally went in my mouth and out my nose and down my face. Like, the water was dripping down my face from my nose.
Did it feel good?
No. It burnt like you sniffed water up your nose in a pool.
Ew. I gotta put my seatbelt on, so...
No, what do I
gotta do? I'm gonna do that. What do you gotta do?
Rid of this hangnail, because I keep fucking it on everything.
Yeah, I just bit my finger up to shreds.
Too much grass. Courtney's making all of the dogs in the neighborhood bark. I just carried up a whole bunch of clothes because I did laundry like a good person. She did dishes like a good person. She's a good person sometimes, you know? Her right there.
Yeah.
Courtney like goes away because she's not a good person.
No, I told her to move so I could be on the bed and she's like,
I think
no.
You're a good person.
I think I am too. I don't.
You're not a good person. Courtney abused Shawna, not good person. Anyway, we're gonna watch Amityville Horror.
Me.
Amityville Horror 2017, yeah. On our new big TV. No.
I'm joking, I know.
It's big. Do you like our new TV?
That's good. Yeah, I do, I love it. I love playing Minecraft on it because I can see the little things. And on the other TV, when Tori and I were playing, we had to move it like literally to the side of the bed.
So you don't have to do that anymore?
No.
It's actually like, I don't know how much bigger, but it's bigger.
Zeke, be good boy.
I think our old one's a 32 and this is a 39, so.
Well, I'm sorry.
Courtney broke Shauna's ribs. But we're gonna watch the movie and I'll let you know what we think. I mean, I'll let you know what I think. They can let you know what they think. I was just watching the new Magic School Bus, but now we're tired, so I'm gonna go help Courtney make her bed because...
It's already made, it just has to be moved.
It has to be moved because the couch got moved, but, yeah. Can you see what you're doing now?
Mm-hmm.
We watched that movie. How did you feel about the movie? Did
I really
you like
liked it?
It. You liked it? I loved it. Did you like it, Shawna?
What?
The movie.
The movie.
I did, well, I loved it.
It was a really good movie.
That
happens because of him. I'll get them tomorrow. I'm super, super tired. Like, the whole Ativan thing, like, killed me, but not really killed me because I'm still alive. It just really didn't make me feel good. So, we're going to move her bed and then I'm going to go get comfortable in my bed. See, couches like that, if you can see.
We moved it because they were playing the Wii.
They were playing the Wii. But, hope you guys all had a great day and we'll see you
tomorrow.